Hello there. Welcome to 2024. It's blowing an absolute hooly here at the moment. So you hear any weird noises in the background, it's the sound of the wind whipping around my house. It's quite impressive. Anyway, so I'm going to play a tune called The King of the Fairies, which is a really rather well-known Irish set dance, often confused with being a hornpipe. It isn't. It's a set dance, so there you go. Anyway, I'm going to play it with a slight bounce, the dotted feel, as it were. So, yeah, it might feel like a hornpipe. Other than that, I'll be playing C natural in the A part and C sharp in the B part because, you know, you get different versions of this. Other than that, warm up with E minor scale, E minor arpeggio. You can also use G major. Scale and arpeggio to help warm up for this as well, being that they're relative minor and major. Other than that, let's get into it. I'll play a simple version to start with, and I'll probably go into playing a slightly more decorated version the second time round. Let's see how it goes. Anyway, King of the Fairies. So, 1, 2, and 3. Now, I've got a feeling that in the second time round, I only played the A part once, and I'm just saying that because I can't remember. I got very distracted by an extremely loud gust of wind outside, and I thought it was pulling my roof off. Anyway, there you go. So apologies if that's the case, and do feel free to point it out in the comments. Anyway, have fun, enjoy the tune, and I hope it helps you to learn to play it better. Thank you.